I'm Rabbi David J. Cooper. I'm the Rabbi Keel Community Synagogue in Piedmont, California. I believe that Islamophobia is totally contrary to Jewish values because, well, Rabbi Hillel, who's one of my favorite rabbis, was very clear in saying that which is abhorrent to you is something that you should never do to somebody else. And considering that we believe in our community that anti-Semitism is something that absolutely must be fought tooth and nail, we also believe that we cannot stand idly by while Muslims are being discriminated against in our society. For one thing, we have been, many of us in our community, actually probably a majority of our community, were quite aghast at the support for the opposition that we found in some parts of our community against the Islamic Cultural Center that was being built in Lower Manhattan, especially since it was built in conference with people from the Jewish Community Center in Manhattan, and were welcoming the idea of an Islamic center that would serve the whole Islamic community, just like we have a Jewish community center that serves our whole community. This kind of cooperation is what makes America and human life so worthwhile. So to engage in Islamophobia is to deprive us of an opportunity to be truly human and to learn from each other.